Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our trip travel across culture in Springfield. I hope everyone can have a deep understanding about the culture of Springfield when they finish their trip. Let's go! It is our first station, History Museum. It is located at 155 past Central Square. History Museum is the best place to know the profound history and culture of Springfield. We can discover the how, when, and why of history that makes Springfield unique. Enjoy yourself! Welcome to our next attraction, Commercial Street History District. It is between the Washington and the Leon Avenues. The Commercial Street History District is a six-block district which was added to the National Register of Historic Places in 1983. There are many things to do here, let's discover it. Now, we are in our third station, Springfield Art Museum. It is located at 1111A Brookside Drive. This museum is the permanent home for 8,895 art objects representing thousands of years of culture. You must like it. The next place in this trip is what I strongly recommend, that is Missouri State University. It is located at 901S National Avenue. MSU is a really good place to show local culture. I'm pretty sure visiting MSU must be an unforgettable experience for you. Love our trip? Join us right away.